Hey, Dugout News YouTube channel is what you watching. I got some new news for you concerning Andy Ruiz Jr. Now, Andy Ruiz Jr. is a guy that was in the news a couple of years back for upsetting all odds to beat up on Anthony Joshua and stopping him in round five, six in Anthony Joshua's debut fight in the United States of America. But after some months after that fight, Andy Ruiz lost back the titles to Anthony Joshua in a very dominant performance by Anthony Joshua, operating behind his jab and avoiding the trading with Andy Ruiz. It brought him problems in that first fight. But Andy Ruiz, ever since that loss to Anthony Joshua, with Joshua taking back his belts and becoming two-time heavyweight champion, Andy Ruiz has had it, has had a bumper ride, has had a roller coaster ride in there, and it hasn't been all roses on his side. Former unified heavyweight champion Andy Ruiz has hit the reset button on life, and he says he's ready to revive his career when he takes on Jarrell Miller on August 3rd at the BMO Stadium in Los Angeles. The Destroyer Ruiz, who is now at 35 fights, two losses in his career. He has that loss that he got a while ago before even the Joshua rematch. And he says that he's resetting. The Destroyer Ruiz last fought in September 2022, dropping Luis Ortiz twice to score a unanimous decision. Ruiz, who turns 35 years old in September, has been on the sidelines ever since during the prime years of his career, having fought just twice since his squabble with Anthony Joshua concluded in 2019. Since Ruiz beat Ortiz, he's gone through a public separation from his partner that has spilled into the tabloids, and went rotator cuff surgery last November and had recreative opportunities with the likes of Deontay Wilder slip through his fingers as the reset of the division heated up in Saudi Arabia. The promotional free agent Ruiz, who is expecting his fifth child, has since linked up with boxing power broker Sean Gibbons and is adamant that he's ready to rebound and reinsert himself back into the heavyweight picture for another title run. "I'm really happy to be back," Ruiz said during a workout in Los Angeles on Wednesday. "I know it's been a long time, but things happen for a reason, and we are out here now. I am super excited to continue my mission and continue my path. I have to continue my legacy. I made history against Joshua. I made mistakes. I learned through the ups and downs and roller coaster of life. I feel like it's a redemption right now too. I am super motivated and hyped. The most important thing is that I am hungry. I am hungry for success and to become a two-time heavyweight champion." The enigmatic Miller, with 26 fights, one loss, one draw, 22 KOs, is looking to get his career back on track as well, following his first career defeat and a run-in with the law. Big Baby lost to Daniel Dynamite Dubois via stoppage in the final rounds of a 10-round bout in December, and days later, in January, was arrested and charged with carjacking and burglary with assault or battery. Ruiz and Miller will forever be linked outside of their upcoming contest as well. In 2019, Miller was supposed to face Anthony Joshua but tested positive for a banned substance, opening the door for Ruiz to step in as a replacement opponent to stand the Brit for the heavyweight titles. "I always salute him. There's nothing bad to say about him," Ruiz said regarding Miller's mishap that led to his life-changing opportunity. "We are good friends outside of the ring, but inside the ring, it's a whole different thing. We are going to put on that switch because we both want to become world champions. He's big, strong, and comes in with heavy punches, but I think my explosiveness, combinations, and speed will for sure make me win this fight. Gibbons said that a win against Miller would likely be and the Ruiz would potentially be featured on the undercard of the Alexander Usyk versus Tyson Fury rematch on December 21st in Saudi Arabia against Joseph Parker, Zilei Zhang, or Ajit Kapil. I want him to train hard and stay busy. I don't want him to fight and then you guys don't see me. I don't want to fight and then you guys don't see me for 2 years and say, what happened to Andy? I want to be here for the long haul. It's an open division right now. There are so many heavyweights popping up left and right. But the main guy is Jarrell Miller right now. I have to pass this test and become victorious. Ruiz versus Miller will be featured on the undercard of Riyadh Season's debut event in the United States. The junior middleweight fight between Terence Crawford and Israel Madrimov will headline the event. DAZN, ESPN, and PayPerView.com will distribute the card. That is Andy Ruiz for you. He's talking reset mode. We'll wait and see how he will fare in that fight against Big Baby Mira. It is not an easy fight because Big Baby Mira, Jarrell Big Baby Mira, is another guy that has been there. He just recently got his first loss in boxing against against Daniel Dynamite Dubois. So it's never an easy fight for anyone against Jarrell Big Baby Mira. But Andy Ruiz is another guy that has two losses in his pro career. One against Joseph Parker. It was a majority decision win for Joseph Parker. Some people felt that Andy Ruiz was hard done. Maybe a draw would have done better for the night. He went on to lose the other time against Anthony Joshua. Unanimous decision win. And after that, he has been in the ring with Chris Arriola. Chris Arriola is a very, very, very tricky opponent. He's a guy that at one time went all the 12 rounds with Deontay Wilder. But by the time they fought, I think Chris Arriola was around 40 years. I think around 40 years because currently he's 43. So they last fought by then in May 2021. So you counting around 40 years. The guy is, Andy Ruiz has been fighting 40-year-olds. After that, Anthony Joshua lost. Went in with Chris Arriola in 2021. Then that's how inactive he has been. From 2019, when he lost to Anthony Joshua in the Denia Arena in Denia, Saudi Arabia, then maybe that was the start of the Riyadh Seasons. That was the start of the Riyadh Seasons. Then we went on to see him revive his career with a win against Chris Arriola, a unanimous decision. He has gone all the 12 rounds, all these other fights, with that 2022 September 4th win against Luis Ortiz, knocking Luis Ortiz twice, knocking him down twice in that en route to a unanimous decision win. So many people felt that if it wasn't for the knockdowns, Andy Ruiz would have lost the fight, but he did win the fight, we all know. So Luis Ortiz, another guy that is 45 now, and surprisingly, Luis Ortiz is thinking of still boxing. He's been calling out guys like Anthony Joshua. There was a time when so many people felt that they should have a go at Anthony Joshua. But, well, let's wait and see how this fight will be panning out. Andy Ruiz, Jarrell Big Baby Mira, they both have a chance to redemption. To place your comment in the comment section below and tell us of Andy Ruiz's plans of becoming a two-time heavyweight champion. I sign out. Peace.